no idea. Had his wife gone missing?
Sorry, do you hear that?
Hear what?
Racket next door.
Sorry, Mr. Holmes, I hear nothing.
Forgive me, Lord St. Simon, I'm still getting used to this place.
Oh, really? Stamford told me that you returned to Baker Street almost 6 months ago.
I did, but my residence in New York had much thicker walls, and these are just taking some getting used to. Not to mention the neighbours behind them.
Oh, I see. As I was saying, my bride, Miss Hattie Doran of San Francisco, disappeared from our wedding reception this past Saturday. We'd only been married an hour. Do you mind?
Please continue. Did you not remember? I had a client this morning.
I was moving some furniture around. Sue me.
Look, when you asked me if you could live here...
When you invited me to live here...
It was not so you could talk to me with your incessant noise.
How to go with the Lord?
Oh, he's convinced his wife has been abducted, but it couldn't be more obvious that she's left him. I mean, I don't blame her. I couldn't spend another minute with the man. Anyway, he's a friend of a friend, so we'll have to ascertain her whereabouts later.
What about now?
I've been summoned to Scotland Yard. It's been a murder.
Okay, just let me get my coat.
Now you're a better partner in New York.
We're not partners, we're two people who love each other.
Well, you realize I only said that because I thought we'd never see each other again. I'm still not sure about this, you know. Us. Here.
Really? That's funny because I feel like we're exactly where we're supposed to be.